What's good, YouTube? This is your girl, angeer. I'm back at it again. If you have not subscribed to my channel, what are you waiting for? Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And if you haven't watched my previous videos on how to maintain your melanin or how to darken your skin, go ahead and check out the videos after you finish watching these videos. So today, I'm going to be reviewing the Fenty product by Rihanna. As we all know, girl has done it again. So anyway, your girl Riri got it going on. So she has all the shades, 40 shades, including the dark skin girls. Okay, so the shade is in 490 and it says shake well before applying. And then I also got the highlighter. It's called the, let me see, what's the name of it? Shit, I should know this. Okay, so it's called the Fresh Style Highlighter Duo. And it is in ginger beige and also Moscow Mule. Okay, and it looks like this. Yes, y'all see that? Okay, so what I'm gonna be doing is applying it on my face, and then we're gonna see the result and how it looks on me. So be on, just stay tuned and watch the rest as I apply my makeup, and then from there on, you guys are gonna be the judge of it. I actually like every result of it, but I gotta say, this highlighter is on point. Didn't really like the gold because, again, I don't have a yellow undertone. It's better for like light skin girls and stuff like that, because I don't think the gold highlighter really looks well on me. So that's why I picked the more of a ginger tone in the Moscow, the one that she has, which is in this package, and it looks like this. Yeah, I don't know if you guys can see that. Okay, so what now I'm going to be doing is just applying the makeup, and then yeah. Here's my brush kit, shiny and gold, okay, and then I have my finished touch rose water. I cannot go without this, and that's why it's almost done. I need to go get myself a new one. So yeah, this is life. Y'all see this? This is life. You can actually make your own, but I've been lazy lately, so I haven't got the time to actually go get the real roses and boil them, so I won't be able to just use it. But we're just gonna forget that. But let's go ahead and apply this right now. Sorry, y'all, I got like the TV in the background. Bye.